A scary chicken!
Peppa, George, back to bed.
But Grandpa hasn't finished the story yet, Daddy.
I'll finish the story. I'll be down in a minute.
Okay, there's a boy, a beanstalk, a castle, a beautiful princess, a brave knight, a cook, a wizard, and a scary dragon.
And a very hungry king. So they all had a big dinner and lived happily ever after. The end.
Then they had a party. And all their friends came.
Right, I think I'd better sort this out.
Daddy Pig.
They're almost asleep.
Thank you. I'll take over now.
You have to finish the story, Mummy.
All right, quickly now. Tell me what's happened.
Once upon a time, in olden days, a long time ago...
Mummy Pig's been up there for a long time.
I can hear snoring.
At last, Peppa and George are asleep.
And then they all lived happily ever after. The end.
Peppa? George?
Shush! Mummy is asleep.
It looks like Princess Peppa is the best at telling bedtime stories.
That's right. I am.